You see, that's what just makes me sick. You see, you come in here and you look at me like I'm terrible. Isn't that the truth, sweetheart? That's right. You look at me. You want to point your fucking finger somewhere. That's right, baby. You want to point your fucking fingers and go, oh, that's the bad guy. That's the one that says all the dirty things. Talks about pussy and cunt and sucking and fucking. That's the bad guy. Right, honey? That's right. Look at me. The bad fucking guy. You ever see me get blown up here? You ever see me fuck anybody up here? But you blow Phil, don't you? But I'm the bad guy, huh? I say it all. I talk about fucking them in the ass, fucking them in the cunt. But it's okay when Sharon Stone flashes a pussy in a fucking movie. That's okay, right? Demi Moore, 9 months fucking pregnant with a fallopian tube sticking out of her ass on the cover of a fucking magazine. And that's okay. Woody Allen lives with his fucking step-fucking daughter over there. And that's okay. Priest, a fucking 9-year-old boy's in this world. But I'm the fucking bad guy, huh? Michael Jackson, I'll sing to all the little children while I play with my ball sack, but I'm the fucking bad guy, huh? Sinead O'Connor, how about the peach with fucking teeth, huh? Sinead O'fucking Connor rips up a picture in a pulp on national television, but I'm the bad fucking guy. And Madonna, oh, I love Madonna. Madonna blows a bottle in a fucking movie, sticks a knife up a twat in a book, and plays with a pussy on stage in front of 10-year-old kids. But that's okay, because there's a drum beat behind her. But I'm the bad guy. Well, fuck you and fuck them.